Máiría Cahill struggled in the years after the IRA investigation. By the time Joe Cahill died in 2004, she was no longer one of Sinn Féin's favourite faces. She abused alcohol and wound up in psychiatric care after two suicide attempts. Briege Wright, who Máiría says was often sympathetic to her, called with her at one of her lowest points and ended up bringing Máiría to the Mater Hospital.
She started talking about the IRA investigation originally, and I got very upset. And she said to me, "Do you know something, Máiría? I'm kind of glad to see you crying because you sat through all of that like a robot." And I said to her, "I sat like a robot because I couldn't allow myself to feel anything." And she apologised and said, "We re-traumatised you." And that was the first admission from someone involved in all of that, that it was wrong and that it wasn't my fault.
Briege Wright's solicitor has told us she denies Máiría Cahill's account of the IRA investigation.